Hello guys, in today's video, we are going to present you the top 5 indoor cycling shoes available on the market. We made this list on our personal preference and sorted it based on their prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers. We've included the links in the description below. Check out the description to find out their prices and more information. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, and hit the bell button for the upcoming video notification. So without further ado, let's get started. Finally, the number 5 position is holding by Garmin Road. Are you the type of person that decides what workout to do based on how the day is going or how you want it to go? Does variety help keep you focused? If the answer to either of these questions is yes, take a look at Garmin Road. This versatile and comfortable spin shoe will fit you in your workout accessory budget with ease. Fit these with your SPD cleats and take the spin class by storm. Staying cool, dry, and comfortable is critical during spin class. The mesh wrapper of the Garmin Road ensures you are still feeling fresh right at the end of the class. Further, the road's breathability will help prevent unsightly and annoying foot conditions such as athlete's foot. The adjustable Velcro straps on the Garmin Road ensure the sneaker fits like a glove. A poorly fitted shoe can lead to blisters and corns and can cause foot pain that keeps you off your bike. For the price point that the Garmin Road retails for, it is a great value for anyone who enjoys spinning and needs a sneaker that can augment their performance. Next at number 4, we have Gyro Carbide R. Gyro brings a mountain bike style shoe to the last spot on our list with the Carbide R paired with the regular quality we find with Gyro shoes. It has an antimicrobial treatment to cut down on bacterial growth, foam plate for power transfer, and a supple yet tough exterior. Add to this comes in a fun neon color along with regular black or white, and a speedy compatibility, and you'll find one that suits you. Uppers on the Carbide are made from synthetic leather, which keeps them breathable on hot days, and a 3-step Velcro closer. The supple uppers are perforated for additional ventilation. These do weigh in slightly heavier than other shoes, but that way gives them rugged durability for off-road adventures. AG's antimicrobial technology has treated the footbed of the Carbide to eliminate the bacterial buildup over time. A supportive molded EVA footbed gives the arc medium-level support, so you can power away on the pedals. Also consists of rubber lugs for improved traction and an island molded plate for power transfer efficiency. The number 3 position is holding by Polizumi X-Alp Journey. Polizumi is a market leader in mountain biking and spin shoes because of the proprietary technologies woven into each and every pair of the quality crafted footwear. The X-Alp Journey is just the latest example of Polizumi fulfilling its corporate mission to deliver state-of-the-art footwear for a strong value. The X-Alp Journey is a great option for anyone that spins because they're SPD compatible but still look like a regular running shoe you can wear when your class is over. As previously stated, Polizumi has blessed the Journey with critical features to any spinner. The contact grip rubber outsole offers maximum grip when on the bike, preventing slips and supporting a smooth transition from cycle to cycle. An injected EVA midsole adds maximum cushioning and comfort, wrapping the foot in bleached, while the Ardolite EVA footbed offers protection and support. The upper of the Journey is impressive as well. A synthetic upper construction from lightweight, breathable and abrasion-resistant textiles mean you can power forward during your spin, knowing your feet are supported and healthy. Padded tongue and collar offer further comfort, while the SensiFit lace-up system ensures a snug fit. The Journey is a great value for those looking for an effective spin shoe that has a bonus proposition of doubling up as a regular sneaker. Moving on to the next, at number 2 we have Gyro Treble 2. If you are newer or a long-time enthusiast, Gyro is a name that will stand out as another solid brand for gear and attire. Not only does their namesake remind riders of the yearly race in Italy, they've also got high-quality gear to back up their prestigious title. The Treble 2 is versatile enough to be compatible with Luke and SPD cleats and will have you pushing mile after mile indoor and out. Made to be compatible with 2 and 3 bolt cleat patterns, the Treble 2 will suit any pedal, so you won't need to miss a workout even traveling. The outsole is constructed from injected nylon, a bit less firm than carbon fiber, but still allows proper power transfer. It's an ideal shoe for those looking for functional comfort on a budget. Gyro designed the Treble 2 with a molded EVA insole for arch support, but also gave it an Aegis antimicrobial treatment. This helps keep the shoe free from bacteria buildup and helps prevent odor after several sweat transpiring stations. Perforations in the uppers allow airflow to keep the foot cool. A three-strap system of hook and loop Velcro closure make the shoe easy to get on and off, adjustable, and allows for shoe adjustments to be made once in the saddle. The number one position is dominating by Paralizumi Select RDIV. The Select RDIV by Paralizumi is an SPD compatible shoe with foam outsole support and technology designed to help eliminate hot spots and cool the foot during use. Paralizumi is one of the more well-known brands, and they've packed the shoe full of aggressive specs to help you power through your workout. Top it all off with a stylish look, and these are sure to win you over. The uppers are a mix of rubber, plastic, and textiles with a Velcro closure. While the sole is comprised of rubber, EVA, nylon, plastic, and steel, an anatomical closure helps relieve any hotspot areas and pressure from the foot's instep. The power plate provides stiff, lightweight yet firm power transfer to make sure your efforts translate to the bike. Support can also be found within the insole, providing stability longitudinally and laterally. Perforations in the upper helps to cool the foot with constant airflow and allow for some alleviation of moisture during use. Walking in the Select RDIV is made easier with the foam and rubber heel bumper, helping to protect the cleat area but also getting to and from the locker room. Stylish color combinations give the shoe an aggressive aesthetic, giving you the confidence to pedal through the next interval set.